In question 17, we have a question on reproduction in plants. Which of the following best explains why the flower is most likely to be pollinated by animal? So in this case, we can see that the stigma is within the flower, so it's inside the flower, so it requires the animals to fly inside the flower in order for pollination to be able to take place. So in this case, answer number 3.